anklet and wear this every single day. And Debbie, you're not kidding. This is beautiful Italian sterling silver. Oh yeah, bathed in 18 karat gold. Our beautiful model has on the rose gold, and Debbie was saying this is almost sold out. This 18 karat rose gold bathing your beautiful, gorgeous anklet on your beautiful ankle. And look at that sparkle factor. Or we have the yellow gold. So with the yellow gold, you have 18 karat yellow gold bathing the sterling silver, or you have the platinum, oh yeah, bathing the sterling silver. So Debbie, we have precious metals,
yes,
no mystery metals, and of course the hottest look when it comes to fashion, when it comes to necklaces, when it comes to bracelets, when it comes to anklets, and that's the paperclip. And Debbie, how beautiful is that? Yes, I saw it on you. It looked amazing.
It's amazing. You guys, you put this on, we have the Today Special coming up. I have on this cute little sneaker. When you put on this little anklet, it's just sexy. It's just a little something, something that says, hello, I'm a fashionista. I love fine jewelry and I want you to notice. But it doesn't scream notice me, but it shows your taste for fine jewelry. And it's just that extra little, you know, flair that really adds to your wardrobe. So I love it because Libby, I can't say enough. I mean, I was trying to see if I could wear it as, you know, a bracelet too. Some of you probably can. But you guys, whether you get the silver that I have on or whether you get the gold, I mean, this is all so pretty. It has a wonderful paperclip design. And talk about the paperclip, because the paperclip is iconic.
Yes, it dates back in history. A lot of us think it dates back to like a year ago. No, it doesn't. It dates back to the 1920s to a very famous designer who made it very famous design, the first ever paperclip design. And of course, it was given to a very famous first lady back in the 1970s for her birthday. Yep. So it really dates back so many, you know, years ago. And of course, also back to World War II, the paperclip was a sign of unity. So it was known to bring people together back in the 1930s, the 1940s. And Debbie, I noticed this on your ankle, you know, from a distance, and it does pop, doesn't it?
Yes.
I love the fact, too, it's very comfortable. And as you were saying, being 10 inches, you could actually wear it on your wrist if you want to kind of take it and make it a little lariat on your wrist as well.
Sure.
But the paperclip is going to be elongating on the beautiful ankle as well. Not too thick, so it's not going to be too thick. So when you wear this, it's going to be comfortable, beautiful, breathable. And that rose gold is just so warm and so glowing on the ankle, or that beautiful platinum, that beautiful white sheen. And platinum, of course, is 30 times more rare than gold, 4 times the strength of gold, and also hypoallergenic and nickel-free when it comes to the platinum. But of course, that buttery, sunny Tuscan Sun 18 karat yellow gold, why not try that one too? And Debbie, I just think it's the gift that keeps on giving, like you're
Absolutely.
Saying, for the fashionista, for someone who loves to wear their little sundresses all year round, or even, you know, during the wintertime too, you can wear it too, why not?
Absolutely. And you guys, this is something you can wear every day. You don't have to take it off. You can shower in it, you can bathe in it. And it's, I used to always wear a toe ring, and my dad used to say, you have that boho spirit. I think the ankle bracelet is the same thing. You just want a little jewelry on your feet. And if you love fine jewelry, get this. I'm sensitive, so I have to wear the real deal, right? This is fine jewelry. So if you want the rose gold plated, how many do we have left? This is getting pretty limited here. 75 rose gold, 100 left in the gold, and 240 in the silver. For $19.95, I mean, we were already low for $41.25. It's 50% off. And fewer than 400 available. If I come out, it's just a little something, something. You know, you have on a sneaker, and you have it on your ankle, and the eye goes there. It just adds a little bit of bling. I love it. You just notice it around the ankle, and you'll get stopped, and they'll say, oh, I love your ankle bracelet. Now, I'm not a skinny gal, right? I'm plus size. It still fits me. So talk about who this fits. I think it's $4.99 for real sterling silver, you guys.
It's crazy beautiful. Good. And also, a large oversized lobster claw closure as well. And Debbie, for every girl, you can actually take it and make it a little lariat as well, and take that link can link it up if you need to make it a little bit shorter. It's the gift that keeps on giving. Bianca Milano, beautiful Italian sterling silver, yes, bathed in precious metals. And Debbie, I love it on you, and every lady will love wearing it.
I love you, Libby, for bringing us beautiful Italian-made jewelry. That is the creme de la creme. You know, they got those Italian, you know, sports cars, and you got your Italian jewelry, your Italian leather. Thank you, Libby. This is fine, you guys. This, if you're in the ordering process, we got you.